Hello, chefs. Your challenge today is to recreate Uptown Kitchen's signature dish, Lobster Savannah. Pay close attention to the ingredients because they are what makes this dish a crowd favorite. The dish has a mix of lobster, mushrooms, pimentos, sherry, bechamel, and parmesan. These ingredients are baked into the lobster shell. You will get 30 minutes to cook and plate this dish. Remember, chefs, your job is on the line.